看这张。
活动。
You know, this is junk.
What's going on up there? Heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out.
What was that?
God damn, another-
Oh, damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess- Charlie, get over here! Oh God.
Hello. And welcome. And whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering you see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions, or it is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them, study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should
are, you know, how do I say it, super fucking loaded?
So
don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Dude, you know I'm not.
You are my brother, but I mean, like, we're buddies, you know?
Kinda.
Just out here to fucking hang, cool out, and kick it.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Let's just kick it and be legends, man. Mm-hmm. All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry I'm a little snappy. I'm just... We knew medical school would be stressful, you know? The long distance thing, Julia, it's been rough.
Yeah, I gotcha. Must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer. Big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Oh, sorry. Connie? Feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me?
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, Kevin. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
Yeah. Yeah, cool. Tight. I love beer.
Hey, you had much better with
it. Sorry, but that excuse doesn't.
Right on, Radical. I like the cut of your ship.
It's jib.
Don't ruin it. You ever do any diving before?
No, actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together. Gonna be gentle. Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, So is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
You, want to go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Oh, boy.
Let's see those hot picks.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers. Daylight.
I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad. Yeah,
kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Bliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way? To bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera. See if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Yeah, sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it.
You know, experienced.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know, this could be a war grave. You know how to use that?
No, not really.
Might want to just let it do its thing.
This dive one more time. That's it. Gloves off. Do the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
There's a little gap in the tail. Take a look.
Man, we got some good stuff on the camera.
Yeah, you did.
Huh. What am I looking at here? What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Hey.
That CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate, Captain. Need
look no further. You just don't give up, do you? Are those two going in or what?
Like, I know the wait is interminable, but soon it will be.
I got the bang stick.
Yeah, I heard that about you.
Ha ha.
All right, kids.
You ever have to use
good
one?
Good to go.
On a shark? Nope.
Just remember the rules, please.
Maybe we can fire it up again tonight for our private post-dive special.
Are you gonna bring your bang stick?
That front cabin is gonna pop its portholes. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not. Sure. Why not?
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
It's a long story. It's complicated and it's really difficult to explain.
Well, I'm a complicated guy. Try me.
Well, it involves at least several trips to the bank and signing of big stacks. Kind of you to offer. I suppose we could have that conversation. You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
Weather looks clear.
Hey there, how's it hanging?
You look like you're taking full advantage of your relaxation time.
I'm a man of many talents.
It's too bad charm is not among them.
Ah, but my charm is like a boomerang. You think it's gone right over. You and I in the old conversational intercourse.
How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
I hope they know what they're doing down there. Attitude matters 20 meters down.
Alex plays the goof, but he was pretty serious about acing his diving certification.
Hey, Fliss! Look!
Look at our boat!
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
Good God. Ugh. He's holding something. Wow. What the hell happened here?
From the look of things. They knew they were goners.
You hear that?
Let's check it out.
Ew. Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish. Easy now. This stuff's been down here a long time.
Yeah.
Oh, Julia! Oh my God! Just don't touch anything else, please. Bullet holes, all down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this.
Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Maybe it is kind of dangerous.
Oh God, Alex!
It's a gray reef shark. Not interested in us. Let's go. Hold on.
Okay.
I thought this was the right time, but then didn't know if it was the right time. But I guess no time's the right time.
I don't...
Yes?
This is Julia. We're coming back up. Over. Hey, where'd that other boat come from?
Wait, Julia, we gotta decompress here.
Whoa!
Damn!
What the fuck? We gotta get up there.
Wait, we have to decompress.
Damn it. Yeah, okay.
Just a few more seconds. Okay, now, go, go!
Hey, what the hell is going on?
What the hell happened?
Oh, nothing. Your brother just took it upon himself to blow up my grill.
Conrad, what is wrong with you? So, why are you paying the ocean?
A group of fishermen came by and damaged their boat.
Well, they got caught on the dive line.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yeah. So then...
You're an asshole.
Whatever. Who cares, right? What I want to know is, what'd you guys find?
Well, we found the plane. And it is... cool stuff.
Oh my god, you guys! Can you all just shut up for, like, 1 second?
Holy shit! Dude, bro, congrats!
Nicely done. Come up and let's celebrate.
You're getting to know these intrepid adventurers, then. Alex and his little brother Brad, trying to swim with the big fish, both seem out of their depth. And Julia, the love of Alex's life, and he the love of hers.
Us.
I love you, Alex.
Where did everyone go? There was much celebration.
Coast Guard! The Coast Guard are here!
What?
Everybody! We can't let them take us alive!
What the fuck?
Oh, brother. Literally.
Seriously, you can't fuck around like that, Julia.
Oh, yeah, the beers. I was just getting them now.
So, how's it feel to be a man post-proposal?
We're leaving, honestly. Been carrying that around for a while.
Why'd you do it on the dime?
I wanted it to be memorable. Just not that memorable.
I have to hand it to you. Bopping the question on the bottom of the ocean like that is pretty romantic.
Never thought you were the settling type. Proud of you, bro.
I couldn't have done it without such a good bro, bro.
Bro. Wait, what do you mean?
You told me to follow my heart.
One, I'm not that sappy. Two, I was talking about med school.
Still, we're over the top, bro.
So...
Hey, almost time for barbecuing. Got the pad yet?
Right.
You'll get no resistance there. All right, everyone, check it out. Manchurian gold. Who wants to find some sunken treasure? So what do you think, Captain? Coordinates?
Those are coordinates, all right.
Maybe the plane's destination?
You think we could get there by tomorrow?
It takes a couple hours if the weather stays steady.
Wow. You find anything else? Maybe I never heard about such cool ghost stories.
They're not cool ghost stories! Not like for fun!
Yeah, I heard a story. It happened right around here, too.
Let's hear it. We could all use a good show.
Let's hear it. I bet you can spin a good yarn.
It's kind of messed up, actually. It's ripped right from the rotting pages of the terrifying ancient in-flight magazine I was perusing on our way here. The lighthouse stood atop an atoll, isolated from the rest of the world, a lone beacon in the night, a sailor's respite. The lighthouse keeper would hear the waves pounding the rocky shore. So the woman, she's still hysterical, says her husband did it. And he's still here, in the closet. And he sees, it's his own face. And then its eyes bulge out and screams.
Yuck, so gross.
Horrible.
Hey, well, super twist.
Nice.
Nice one, Squire.
You've all had your fun? We should all turn in. There's some weather hitting.
Just following orders, ma'am.
I'm into this website.
10-4, good buddy.
And I'm out.
guys. We gotta get untied. Like now. Shit. That's not good. Come on. Oh, yeah. You know how to treat a lady, right?
Be on your best behavior, little man.
Okay. Okay.
Dick.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't think they're gonna hit her. They haven't hit Fliss.
Fliss sure seems to be getting buddy-buddy with him. Did you see my brother?
No, I didn't. I hope he's all right.
All right. Turn around.
What they want to do with us.
Eight seconds. The storm's 8 miles away.
They came here on a boat. Maybe we can take it.
Yeah. If you can distract him, I can get on that boat. The dude with the gun won't even realize until I'm long gone. 7 seconds. I can get out through the window. We gotta break these off first.
Too loud. They'll hear it.
We're gonna break them during the thunder.
Good call.
I'll go through the window and get the boat. You guys, distract them.
Conrad, just stay focused and get to the boat. Okay, let's do it.
Just get to the boat!
This kid's trying to kill me, Olsen.
Catch him with this old junker. Bring them downstairs. Take this. Use it if you have to.
Sit down. Over there. You, right here. Sit. Now.
Arrêtez, bande de cons! C'est mon bateau! Stop!
Ferme-la, ou je te mets mon poing dans la gueule!
Shut the fuck up!
There's no harm in just talking.
You wanna talk? Keep the volume down.
I'm just gonna say it. Fliss has gotta be in on this. She and these guys, they travel in the same waters. She's the captain.
are 20 miles north of...
That was a brilliant idea.
Move it! Now!
Okay, keep a lid on it. It could be our ticket out.
Brad stays hidden. Better off down there than with these psychos.
Oh yeah, great. He could get killed down there.
Brad's a big boy. He'll be okay. And it's probably better for us if he stays put for now.
Everyone's still alive. Things could have been quite different. Okay then. Pulls a scroll from the eye of a skull and reads, "Is not gold, often have you heard that told." Anyway, now that you've reached a point of significant distress, I presume you're eager to get back.